Hi guys, Joe Schmo here. Have you ever been frustrated when you went to use your iPad and you needed to use the internet but you were too broke at the time and couldn't afford the iPad with 3G? Well, like many of you out there, I can relate to this. It's very frustrating. Right now, it's either buy the iPad with 3G or without. Well, our friend Kaylee embarks on a journey, like many of us before, having to do something with her iPad, and then encounters a dilemma. Let's join Kaylee and see if her dilemma is solved.
I wish I would have gotten this work done earlier so I could hang out with my homies.
Chilling at home.
So, you want to hang out?
Yeah, what do you want to do?
How about watching some Netflix on your sweet iPad?
Sounds like a great idea. I can finish my homework on the way there, and my signal should reach.
All right, well, I'll see you here. Talk to you later, homie.
Bye.
I'm gonna get all this work done. Oh man, I lost my signal. I wish I would have gotten the iPad too with 3G, not this wireless. I'm such a broke college student.
Here, the Geek Squad is here to solve your 3G problems. I have this handy dandy air card right here, and you will be able to have access to the internet anywhere in the world.
I have the internet, yay! Thank you, Geek Squad, you're the best.
Woo! Another technology problem solved.
Well, as you can see, Kaylee embarked on a magical technological journey, and her technology problem was solved, thanks to the Geek Squad. Now, for just a low price of $199.99, you can solve your 3G issue and be able to access the internet from anywhere in the world. For instance, on the Bay Bridge, London, New York City, or Paris, and for that matter, anywhere else in the world. It's so easy, a dog could do it.
Hey Lucy, do you like the Apple computer?
Plus with binoculars. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. I'ma be. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good. I'ma be. I'ma be living that good life. I'ma be living that good.
Rockin' it.